Hello, I'm Maple, and I'll be doing your chiropractic adjustments today. Since we have had you with us before, have there been any changes since the last time you've been in with us? Okay, perfect. Is that recently or over a longer period of time? Okay. And it says here that last time, your main area that we worked on was your lower back. Is that going to be the same with us today, or are there any areas other than that you'd like to focus on? Okay, same with the lower back. But you'd like us to look at your shoulders as well? Yeah, of course, no problem. Let me put that in here. Okay, and last time we gave you some exercises to do at home. How have you been doing with those? Yeah, pretty regularly. Perfect. That's okay if it's not every day. We understand that it can be hard to start a new routine. And then for your back pain, do you mostly notice it in the morning? Do you notice it after prolonged times of sitting or standing? Do you notice it more at the end of the day, or is it pretty consistent? Okay, perfect. Okay, I think that's everything for now. Is there anything else you think I should know? Okay, perfect. Okay, before I make any adjustments, I'm just going to be doing my assessment, so I'll be gently massaging you as well as assessing you for things like symmetry, things like that. So, your main problem area is here then. Okay. And is it more or less pain as I'm massaging the area? Okay. So far, everything is pretty consistent with what I can see from your file, but I'd like to be pretty thorough before I start making any adjustments. Okay. a slight misalignment here. Is this tender or sore at all? No? Okay, that's good. We might have caught this one early. Yeah, the main problem with misalignment is a lot of the times it'll cause extra stress on one muscle on one side or overcompensate in some way, but if we can make the adjustment before that happens, then it's a lot better for the body. Okay, let's check those shoulders. Now, I'll need to see how they sit very, very flat. So let's take a deep breath in, and then when we exhale, get out as much air as you can. Okay? So in, and out. Let's do one more of those breaths in and out. Let me check from the other side quickly. Good. Okay, let's do one of those breaths over here in. Looks like with your shoulders, it is a pretty common injury from what we would see here normally from being hunched over a computer or a desk, which is very, very common nowadays. But we can definitely help relieve some of this pressure and tension here. Just gonna make a few notes and then we'll get into your adjustments. On the fourth vertebrae there. Yeah. And we're gonna have pretty big adjustment there. And then we'll have to make quite a few smaller adjustments here to balance it out. Thank you. Okay, are you ready to begin your adjustments now? Perfect. I'll just be giving a bit of a deep tissue massage to the surrounding area before we do each adjustment. You always want to make sure that the muscles are as free of tension as possible. Yeah, otherwise once you make the adjustment, then it'll just pull it right back to where it was before. So, we're gonna get you nice and relaxed. Get rid of any remaining tension here. We're ready for our first adjustment. For each one, I'm going to ask you to inhale and exhale, and then on the exhale, I'll be making the adjustment for you. Okay? So I'll count you down from three. Three, two, one, in. Good. And then I'll be giving it a slightly gentler massage just to make sure that the adjustment takes. Okay. We'll be doing a few smaller adjustments in this area. So again, three, two, one, in. Is everything comfortable so far? Yeah, nothing should be hurting you. Just a quick little jolt. But please let me know if there's any pain, any pinching, anything like that. I want you to be very, very, very comfortable. And another one here. Three, two, one, in. Good, perfect. Okay. We'll have one smaller one still here. At three, two, one, in. Okay. This next one is going to be a little bit bigger, but it's nothing scary that you should be worried about. I'll just spend a little bit of extra time massaging the area to make sure that you're nice and relaxed. Make sure that there's no tension in your muscles. Okay, are you ready for this one? Just like before, 3, 2, 1, in. Good. And everything feels okay for you still? Perfect. That's what I like to hear. Okay, let's see how we did. Okay, we might need one smaller one in the same area just to get it perfectly in place. Okay, 3, 2, 1, in. Good. Okay. Much better to me now. Okay. Moving on up to the shoulders, we'll do them one at a time. Again, I'll just be massaging the surrounding area. Yeah, I can tell you've got a bit of stress built up here, but everyone carries a bit of stress here from throughout the day. Just help you release some of that tension that's been building up here. Okay, you've got a knot here. Is that hurting you at all? No? Okay. Let's just iron that out. Good. Okay. Let's make our first adjustment here. I'm going to be anchoring your back this time and just shuffling your shoulder a little bit, but we'll do it exactly the same as before. So 3, 2, 1, in. Good. Okay. Pretty well. just have to do one more bigger adjustment and then maybe a couple little ones. Okay. Same thing. 3, 2, 1. Okay, I might make the major adjustments on your other side and then come back to do the littler ones. Just to make sure it's nice and even and exactly where we want it to be. Couple more knots over here. Not as big as the other side, but let me just get these for you. Okay. Same as the other side. This one's going to be pretty big again, so 3, 2, 1, in. Good, good, perfect. You're becoming a pro at this. Okay, one more big one over here. 3, 2, 1, in. Okay, how are these? Okay, that's a lot more even on both sides already. Small adjustments over here. Do one here. 3, 2, 1. And again, just a few small adjustments on this side. Here we'll go 3, 2, 1. Perfect. And 3, 2, 1. And that's gonna be all your major adjustments. I'm just gonna do another quick assessment to see if any of the adjustments didn't take as well as the others, or if the muscles are trying to pull it back to the wrong position. So for now, I'd just like you to be as relaxed as possible. Maybe you can do a quick body scan. And if there's any areas with tension, just breathe into that area and try to let go of that tension. Adjustment down here. Just a little guy. At 3, 2, 1. Good. And then it looks like we'll have one little adjustment. Okay. 3, 2, 1. Good. Perfect. I think that should be everything for your adjustments. Let me just go grab my notebook. Going to make note of all the adjustments I did. That way they're on file for next time you visit us. That one. 2, 7. And everything still feels comfortable for you. No pain or discomfort at all. Perfect. Okay. And just that one there, just a little bit. Okay. Okay. Now that it's been a couple minutes, I'm just going to make sure everything is as it should be. But other than that, you should be good to go. Everything is feeling much, much better from what I can tell. We will have you look at that bigger adjustment the next time you come in. But until then, we'll keep you with the same exercises as before. One other thing you can do, since you do have that little discomfort with your shoulders from slouching from the seams of it, one thing you could buy is a little harness that goes around your shoulders. And then when you're working on your computer or at a desk, it just reminds you gently not to slouch as much. But it's completely up to you. Okay, but I'm very, very happy with what I'm seeing here. I hope that you're feeling a lot more comfortable. Maybe a little bit less tension. Well, thank you so much for coming in today. And I'll see you next time. Bye. Hey guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. This is a gentle reminder to take off your headphones or turn down the volume, since there might be a loud ad soon. And if you enjoyed this video, you should definitely go like, comment, and subscribe. But thank you so much for joining me. And I'll see you next time.